Fillmore Auditorium. How we doing, y'all? It took us 10 years, but we made it here. Thanks for being here with us tonight. Yeah. Joe on guitar.
Thank you. Whether I'm right or wrong, I need you, baby.
I'm trying to do my best. Don't do it. Well, don't you break my heart. We got some of our friends from Fox Street coming up next, everybody. James Dome and my band, Jonathan Hoover.
Again, you can't forget it. Said, now boy, hope you have lots of money. tell you something right there, Joe. Shake down on the stump piano, y'all. All local musicians now. We'd like to thank the Fillmore Auditorium for having us and their great crew here. This is actually a work that takes a lot of moving parts, so thanks to Dave Tash and the sound crew back there in the front of the house. Thanks to Andy, all the guys back here on the stage. And thanks for everyone involved in the show for putting this together. We can't do it by ourselves, so. And y'all are pretty cool, too. Ladies and gentlemen, the first band I ever saw about 13 years ago when I moved to Denver, Colorado, A.P. Hill from Oakhurst, right here, y'all. John Tipton on the stunk guitar.
The Fillmore Auditorium, that's right, ladies and gentlemen.
Now comes the most beautiful part of the evening. We brought the ladies up finally.
Finally!
Thank you all, each and every one of you here in the Fillmore Auditorium right now for supporting this show year after year. It's been 10 years in the running, and we got here together. We appreciate y'all's support.
Thanks, everybody.
Shit, I feel like it's my birthday for that.